for me, today the best player in the world, the most exciting player in the world, it's Pastore from Paris Saint-Germain. Yeah. Why? Because he's, I watched two games just to see Pastore playing, giving passes that something, he's got something special. Yeah.
I think Ronaldo is the best player of Real Madrid. He's really, really strong because he can shoot, he can score goal with free kicks, headed, and also from long distance. About imagination, I think Neymar a good imagination, more than Cristiano Ronaldo, but Messi is absolutely the best.